Instead of waiting for the summer melt, the new arrivals hasten south over the frozen sea. They have come here to breed, but polar summers are so short, they must be in position before the thaw starts. As the sea ice retreats, life can journey farther south. Antarctic waters are so rich that visitors come from far and wide to harvest them. Vast numbers of chinstrap penguins.